his way of development was in France, after where he lived on Montparnasse, and he had his daughter Atelier over there, so he worked a lot, and he made his sculptures during his life. He sold all his statues, and that's why if you ask me how he showed so much money, so this was how he became very young, very famous, and he built himself a gallery and his home right here.
Harmony, but we are the witnesses that's not the same. His idea is not realized.